Speaking at the UEDCL annual general meeting in Kampala, the Energy and Mineral Development Minister Ruth Nankabirwa acknowledged that the company is ready to take over from Umeme, but it will need more resources to sustain the operations.
This time, 28th of February 2025, we shall be receiving an end of the takeover period from Umeme. It was important that the MD takes us through the shareholders, the arrangements that are in place for them to be able to get the muscle to take on Umeme concession. And we have supported the arrangement, and we will go back as shareholders and prepare for an objection for them to be financially prepared to begin on the investment and the other preparations for takeover.
Nankabirwa added that UEDCL will be financially independent in the next 3 years, and the shareholders have agreed to look for the above resources, and this will not affect the current tariff system negatively. UEDCL Managing Director Paul Mwesigwa explained that the company is ready to take over Umeme's areas of operation after assessing the available infrastructure.
Employed a team of more than 85 technicians. We deployed them with gadgets called GIS mappers. They've gone across the network, pole by pole, conductor, transformer by transformer, to pick the status of each and every asset that's on the network. So far, we've covered the whole of Kampala East, and now the team is in the West and the northern part. So in total, we've covered up 72%. So currently, we've done an assessment, and we are applying for the tariff that will finance those defects that we found on the network, and we believe the network will be in a position to bring back to the right status.
The company's gross revenue for the financial year ended June 2023 increased to 88.5 billion to 80.6 billion the previous year. However, the company ended the year with a loss of 2 billion shillings, an increase from 85 million registered the previous year. Story by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.